Someone feels the urgent need to get married. Someone feels the urgency to settle down. Shalom, the Lord bless you. Welcome to Purpose and Marital Bliss with Pastor Honorine. I have a prophetic word for somebody. Someone feels the urgency to get married. They are ready. This word is coming to someone. And you've been living your life, this person has been living their life and moving on as if nothing happened. They've had relationships here and there, but never thought of settling down. But all of a sudden, they've been experiencing the urgent need. They've been feeling like they're under pressure. Everything about their lives makes them realize they need someone. Everything happening to them this season makes them realize they need someone. And right now they feel like there is an urgent need for them to settle down. That has been God putting them through the test that will make them realize it. The Bible tells us in the book of Genesis that when God realized it and said, it is not good for this man to be alone, I will make for him a helper, suitable, adaptable, and complementary for him. The very next thing that God did was that he asked the man to name all the animals to see what he would call them. And the Bible says the man named all the animals and he realized that there was none that was suitable for him. So that was only when the man realized there was none that was suitable. The man realized there was a need for a suitable companion. Only then did God actually make one for him. Because God will not give you what you don't appreciate, what you don't think you need. You are not going to be grateful for it and you might mismanage or mishandle it. So God would want you to realize, to come to the realization that you truly need this thing. Only then can God give you. Only then can God give you. God will not grant it to you if you don't realize you need it. You are not going to appreciate it well. So this person, I don't know who this person is to you or if you are the one, but the reason why everything around you is pointing to the fact that you need to settle down is because it's time. So God is doing everything to just point out to you that it is time. It's time for you to settle down. So everything about your life is proving to you that it's time for you to settle down. God bless you. Shalom.